We were in his room after the party. Lights down. A few drinks in and everything was warm and smoothed over. Then, this moment, quickly punctured by supposedly sweet whispers that felt like barbed wire.
Trust me.
Come on.
Don't you love me?
His hands pushed me back. Warning!
It's that time again.
Time for another
rape poem.
The audience sighs, shifts back in their seats.
Oh boy, you say these bitches are about to go off.
Off about rape and pain.
And no.
I said no.
He didn't listen. And you ask, why another rape poem?
Didn't I just hear like three of these?
Yeah, you probably did.
Unsurprising in a country where someone is sexually assaulted every 2 minutes.
What's surprising is the shit people get for telling their stories. They are all lumped into one category.
Rape poem!
As if trauma is a trope. Violation a cliche.
Otherwise, you sit back and ask,
why so many damn rape poems?
We wouldn't need so many damn rape poems if America had
listened the first time.
These poems are our prayers to beat the fucking odds in this country of apple pie and roofies.
We wouldn't need so many damn rape poems if our bodies were ours alone.
We wouldn't need so many damn rape poems if everyone knew what no meant.
We wouldn't need so many damn rape poems if Budweiser stopped selling our bodies stretched across a six pack.
And maybe we
rape poems if everyone would listen to this one.
But it seems to us these lessons have yet to be learned.
Don't tell me she was sober enough to make a decision.
Don't tell me she was asking for
it. Don't tell me to pity him for making for consequences.
Do you complain about another rape poem? But this is all part of a culture.
The rape poems will continue
until I can wear whatever the fuck I want without being called slut.
Until I can trust my drink to someone at a party when I need to take a piss.
Until I can walk alone on dark streets and not be catcalled.
Who's your daddy?
Get back over here. Ah.
Damn, look at that ass.
Until I can wear heels without being asked who I'm trying to impress.
Until my voice speaks louder than my outfit.
Until I'm not expected to carry pepper spray on my keychain.
Until no really means no.
Until rape means crime.
Until woman means human.
The rape poems will continue until there's no damn material left.